Welcome to the JRC Homestead, located in the Texas Hill Country. Stay tuned for a short video and some photos of our new adventure.
And my husband and I are getting ready to go and get our water. We are using water to compact the soil on the building pad area that we're working on, as well as watering our garden, and also use it for potential fire prevention or to stop us. All right, we're on the person's property that's going to sell us the water. He pumps the water straight from an artesian spring that feeds the river. The water is not certified potable by the state, but it's very pure, and you can use it in your homes if you filter it. We're going to be using the water that we're getting today for watering our garden, but primarily for dampening the soil in the building pad. Bumpy. And that's where it's going to come from and go into. What we're going to do is this honor system. So my husband's going to just start pumping the water in. We know it's going to be 250 gallons approximately, and then we'll pay for it. So you turn it on yourself, and it starts coming out. So you better have your hose ready and to go into what you're going to fill, because it's going to come out before you get back to it. The cash register? It's a country cash register.
It's a penny a gallon, so we owe them $2.50, but I don't have the correct change, so I'll give them $3 this time and $2 next time. That's the honor system here in the country.
And that's the country cash register. It says, do not drink, 1 cent per gallon. Put your money in the birdhouse. And they have a customer service number, so they do have a telephone number for you if you have never pumped here before. But we pump here regularly. We're going to do a buddy system today. So when the water reaches the top, he's going to holler at me and I'm going to flip the switch. That way we're not wasting any water. And we're done. Fill her up, move them out.
You see the chickens up here?
Yeah. Chickens in the morning. Loving chickens in the morning.